Okay, so for this exercise, we're going to be doing a dumbbell incline fly. And it's going to be superset with a close grip hammer press. So you want to have the bench set up with a 37 degree or 45 degree angle, whatever feels more comfortable for you. You're going to hold the dumbbells in each hand. What you're going to do is you're going to lean back, bring the dumbbells up to the top here. When you come down, you're going to come down with a slight bend of your elbows, get a good stretch in the muscle. When you come back up, I only want you coming to about here so that the muscles don't get a rest and we keep the tension on them. I mean, that's now, like, bracing your abs, squeezing your butt. So you're going to do your prescribed number of reps on there. Once you finish that, you're going to bring the dumbbells together like this. You're going to bring them down, keeping your elbows close to your sides. You don't want them flaring out. And then you're just going to press them up and down. So kicking the dumbbells, forcing them together. You feel your chest fire up. So let's heat up.